So I had this friend killed with him, sweetie, and she would always hassle me like she was a fucking cat. I was so sick of this bullshit because she did it every day, and some days she would even scratch me with her long ass nails. She crawled around the class and refused to eat the school meals because it wasn't cat food. No one wanted to be her friend, but my mom forced me to invite her over. So I waited for her outside school, and obviously she came out on her hands and knees. She squatted down in the car, and it looked like she was pissing on the seat. Anyways, we got to my house, and she immediately dumped the cat food that was on the floor. But then something weirder happened. I saw her upstairs and she was working on my head serendul. I said what the fuck, and she jumped out the window and she thought she would land on her feet, but that bitch landed on her back. She violently broke her back. The cat was dead. Her skin shed. We all celebrated with bread. Bitty sweetie was gone for good and our school threw a party, but her ghost still haunts me and my head serendul. Turns out my head doll has bowel cancer.